Welcome to Hydraulic Press channel. Today we have very interesting video. We have some non-Newtonian fluid here. And if you are not familiar with the non-Newtonian fluid, it's fluid when you are like trying to move it slowly, completely liquid. But when you try to move it fast by, for example, hitting it with hammer, it gets really hard. And we have crushed it once before this video. But this time we are going to force it to move really fast, and we are going to do that with extruder 5 million. And the idea is to pour non-Newtonian fluid here and then use the press to push this down like this, and then the fluid has no other chances than going through this 4 millimeter hole like the, for example, hamburgers in our previous video. So they are going to move quite fast, which shouldn't be possible with the non-Newtonian fluid. But the press has also quite good amount of force, so it's going to be really interesting to see what happens. Will the fluid come through, or will the press stop, or the extruder explode? And I'm going to adjust the press that way that there is bit over 200 bars inside of the extruder, so it should be able to hold that just fine. But just to be sure, I'm going to be really far away. And then if everything is still okay after the non-Newtonian fluid, I have this huge chunk of heat sensitive thinking putty from Watt 19, so this is going to be next one if this goes as planned. Yeah, but let's start. And now we are ready to load the extruder. I tapered the hole shut, so the stuff is going to hold here while we are doing the setup. And it's really nice now, so I'm going to pour it in. And that is pretty good. And then we just drop this here. Yep. Yep, now everything is ready. We are going to use the remote control and be far away. And I put the press now on, and then will we extrude the shit out of the non-Newtonian fluid. First start, and then it like started to go. It was really exciting. I think we have to check the slow motion to see what happened. So, I think that was a bit too easy. So we made much thicker non-Newtonian fluid. This is really thick. And we are going to try again with this. Really thick. I think this is going to be a challenge for our press. This is the larger hole. This is about 4 times the surface area of the small hole. and I weigh 100 kilograms and just moving slowly. So new try, now with much thicker non-Newtonian fluid. So there was over 200 bars inside of our extruder, and I don't want to destroy it yet, maybe later. So I'm going to take the smaller hole away and let's try with bigger hole. I think the take-home message from here is the fact that non-Newtonian fluid is either liquid or solid, but not nothing between of them, because with the smaller hole it didn't move at all, and with larger hole it moved quite easily, so I think there isn't like any middle point there. And now it's time to throw the thinking putty in. Or at least some of it. I'm not sure if this all fits here. It's quite tough. Yep. And this is really interesting. This should turn yellow when it heats up, or it will turn to yellow. I have tested it myself, and because there is quite a lot of power needed to push it through that, and the all energy that the press is going to produce is going to mostly turn into the heat on this moment, and I hope that the heat is enough to turn this yellow. I think it would be really cool reaction. Now everything is ready. We have the thinking putty inside of the extruder 5 million, and the smaller hole is installed. So I think there might be some problems, but in the other hand my wife thinks that it's going to be really easy to push that thing out of there. So let's see.
And here we go. the end result. It's completely fine after the thing. Nothing changes, but it was going really slowly. So I take this off, and then we will have this ticker thing coming out. Yeah, let's try this.
So here we go, new try with the bigger hole. And here we go. So I went a bit over of that 250 bars, there was probably about 300 bars inside of the extruder. But we were out of sight and using remote control, so even if that would be an explosion, would be alright. But the added pressure was just the thing that the thing needed, and it turned partially yellow and most of it stayed still orange. But it came out of the thing, and that was the like main thing. And we have also really cool non-Newtonian fluid videos on our another channel. Those are in the end screen. Be sure to check them out, they are really nice. Yeah, but I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this jerpoa or cherpoa. It is some kind of jumping rat with really big ears. So it can hear when you are close to it, and then it will jump on your face and destroy you or something like that. So it's really extremely dangerous, and we have to deal with it. Completely new kind of extra content. It's a donut. There is a hole in the middle.